Story on News 5 at 10, a nearly five-hour standoff in El Paso County comes to a peaceful end with a suspect in custody.
Take a look. 31-year-old Amy Weeks wanted on several warrants, we're told, including domestic violence and considered armed and dangerous. Around 3 o'clock this afternoon, deputies served a summons in the 2300 block of Klein Place. This is near Constitution and Highway 24. Deputies say Weeks tried to escape the home but went back inside, barricaded herself. Now, that's when the sheriff's office brought in the SWAT team. Weeks surrendered peacefully to those deputies. No one injured in that standoff.